Rigel is the seventh brightest star in the night sky as seen from Earth, brighter than magnitude 1 at magnitude 0. It is located in the constellation of Orion the Hunter. To find Rigel, simply look in the lower right-hand corner of the seven bright Orion stars. The name Rigel comes from the longer Arabic Rigel Jauza al-Yusra, which meant left leg of the Jauza, or giant. It is also Beta Orionis. Rigel is located over 850 light-years away from Earth, so its light that reaches us today left the star approximately at the beginning of the European Middle Ages, around 1100 AD. Compared to our Sun, Rigel is tens of thousands of times brighter, around 75 to 80 times as large, and about 20 times the mass. It's also 6,000 degrees hotter, as evidenced by its blue color, hinting at its B spectral class. Keen-eyed amateur astronomers with 150 millimeters or larger telescopes may even spot the 6.7 magnitude double star companion to Rigel, separated by 9.5 arcseconds from the star. Rigel's brightness may make it hard to see, though. Look in the evening sky from November through March for Superstar Rigel! Oh.